damning new report on the deadly coronavirus outbreak inside of the Holyoke Soldiers Home. The independent investigation found leadership at the Home for Veterans made substantial errors. I'm David Wade.
And I'm Hala Eben. Investigators call some of the choices made early in the outbreak baffling. Among the key findings, veterans were not isolated when they got sick. In fact, two dementia wards were merged because of short staffing. And the first patient wasn't tested for weeks. We have team coverage of the report and the fallout, beginning with WBZ's Christina Hager.
The report targets the now suspended superintendent of the Soldiers' Home in Holyoke, Bennett Walsh, calling his decisions, quote, utterly baffling.
The Department of Veterans Services, our administration, did not do the job we should have done.
Governor Charlie Baker sounded like he took partial responsibility for the lack of oversight that led to an outcry over the COVID-19 deaths of dozens of veterans at the state-run long-term care facility. According to the 174-page report on the Governor Commission investigation, there were delays in testing, giving staff and residents protective equipment, and isolating sick veterans. The most glaring example at the end of March, when two units were combined into one overcrowded room. Each unit had some veterans who were COVID-19 positive, some who were suspected of having the disease, and others who were displaying no COVID-19 symptoms. Descriptions of that day from various staff members are grim. Total pandemonium, walking the veterans to their death, a battlefield tent and a war zone.
The subject matter and details of this report are nothing short of gut-wrenching.
At the suggestion of the State Secretary of Health and Human Services, Mary Lou Sutters, three people have stepped down, including the former head of the State Department of Veterans Services, Francisco Urena.
The Department of Veterans Services and the soldiers' homes are within my secretariat. There was not proper oversight of the home.
Tomorrow, the governor and Secretary Sutters are planning to announce sweeping changes at the Holyoke home, including investing more money. At the State House, Christina Hager, WBZ News.